our kingdom is again under the protection of the Emblem of Ocean. May Trito protect us all. Now, Steelscale has something he wants to tell you.
Thank you. noble knights of Arcadia. Please forgive me and my men. You were the-
Apology accepted. It is true what they say about-
You can count on Gilfolk.
Hey, over here! Let's fly back to the White City as soon as you have stocked up. Come to me when you're ready.
What's wrong, Jen? Got something on your optics?
What an adventure it has been. I am a knight, and every day might be my last. I want to thank you, my young companion. It has been an amazing journey, seeing you two come to blossom.
Come on, Tin Man. We need to be moving. Hey, what was that you said about blossoming?
Ready to go back to the White City? Let's head back to Yellow Bird.
Don't worry, Trin. I'm sure it's just some loose screw in my head. I'll fix it later. connection lost.
To the yellow bird, everyone. Run!
Go for it! Run!
Don't think about the bombs. Come on, let's go!
We are being bombarded by damned frigates! We need to get in the air quickly!
You go ahead. There's something I need to do. It's time for me to go. Get in the airship! To show them what we can do, Ocean Horn!
Look, that must be the command ship of this armada.
The largest airship I have ever seen!
This might be our only opportunity to end this conflict once and for all. Hold on, I'm going to board it. Trin is attacking the fleet with Ocean Horn, and other living fortresses have joined the battle as well. It is time to do our part.
Let's find a way inside this thing.
Thank you.
spider bots. Try to throw a bomb over those crates.
Resolved.
Thank you.
There is the way to the lower deck.
Jen!
Have a chance to stop this fleet. Come on, hurry!
Welcome to my humble command, Shipmaster Mayfair, Sir Corbin. And you, son?
Nobody calls me Sir Corbin anymore.
Mesmeroth? So it is you behind these attacks. Halt the Armada if it is in your power.
Straight to the point as always, Master Mayfair. Unfortunately, my Armada is unstoppable. But you shouldn't be afraid of me or the might that is under my command. Shake before the High Regent, who holds Arcadia in his palm. My Dark Army, as they call it, is approaching Arcadia with only one goal. Archimedes.
Archimedes, is it? You never got along with him, but then again, you never got along with anybody. And you still managed to surprise us, Mesmeroth. Tell me, how did you raise this Dark Army?
They are automatons. As you know, aside from magic, technology has always been my area of expertise. The mask revealed what I had always suspected. There is another, forgotten world hidden behind this realm. A world where the power of the emblems can be used freely, and spirits can be raised to serve in this realm if only you know how.
Like a caster gun summons a spell.
The caster gun is a crude tool, but the principle is the same. It uses the elements found within nature to lure in the untamed power of the emblems. But I can see the streams of creation with my own eyes. I can call the power to fuel my spells, or even to live within my creations. Thus, my servants are born through my hands. Just like Gen was once, back when I was just starting my journey as a warlock.
It's hard to explain.
We were all bewildered when you showed us your robot. Even Archimedes was taken aback by your talent.
But he was jealous. Gen was just a servant program that I was able to summon to live within a well-built frame of an automaton, but Archimedes could not understand it. He was trying to figure out my spell, like it was some kind of a magic trick. He did not understand the power that the emblems maintained behind the curtain. He did not understand the larger truth behind everything.
was not always an evil warlock. When the war was over, he hid from fame and began his travels in a realm that was still recovering. We had not been in contact for many years, so I was surprised when he asked me to meet him near the Arn Beacon. Mesmeroth came there with a baby in his hands. War orphan, he said. It was you.
We have returned victorious, Your Highness. But victory was not without a loss. Sir Corbin...
Your bravery has crushed the enemy of the realm. Mesmeroth might...
The power of Oceanhorn is out of this world. I sank freighter after freighter and crushed airships like they were...
Living fortresses channeled the wrath of the gods, Trin. You should be afraid. But now it is time to move on. Let's unite the land...
Knights of Arcadia are never weary.
To the north of here, there is a forgotten nation that is the birthplace of the Arcadians. Those who know about its...
It is just us now. Let's go get the Emblem of Sun from the palace and head north.
Going to miss Sir Corbin, or Jen as you knew him.
I wish I could have been there in his final moments.
He will live in our hearts, and I will carry his battle oar until the end of my days.
Right, huh?
There it is.
Trin, you...
Goddess soul, hear the...
My children, it is time to do our duty as knights. Let's return the Emblem of Sun
to... All right. To the north...
Archimedes gave me this key. It will open a passage for us in the mountains north of the White City. We will leave through the east gate.
People of Arcadia, it is time to celebrate. Mesmeroth's army has been destroyed. My living fortresses have shown their power and burned down the enemy ships. Just like I burned down the direfolk army with the shield of Kronos 20 years ago. Those who oppose light and wander in the darkness cannot prevail. For Arcadians are unstoppable, and their future is written in the stars. Never has the world been more united. The Grand Corps already serves thousands of people in the White City, and it will soon enrich the lives of all the kingdoms. I praise your boldness, Arcadia, and your citizens. No one will deny us of our future.
Huh?